Walking around the Club Deportivo La Loma, we bumped into Paul Harhuis, former Davis Cup player and now captain of Boys Team Netherlands, who shared his view of this event and his players with us.
Well, I never played the Junior Davis Cup. I wasn't so good in juniors, but I played the real Davis Cup for many years. I'm now first-time coach for the Dutch junior team. And it's very exciting for me to be here and exciting for the players. You see, it's a team event, it's a national event, you're playing for your country. So the players are really getting a feel of how it can be in the real Davis Cup. And you see all the other countries and you're competing against the other countries. So it's a great experience for them. I think it helps the players preparing for a professional tennis career, because they're playing at the highest level against the highest competitors, and that makes them practice good, and it makes also them aware of their responsibility on the court, off the court, and it's much more a big event than the tournaments they normally play. Well, I have a lot of experience, but I try to help them, but that doesn't mean that it always works that way. You know, you try to tell them how to play and how to play and prepare for a match, but they have to do it in the end. And if the opponent is too good, then that's the way it is. You cannot change things like that. We are not the top seed here, so obviously there's many other good teams, and we're going to have some very tough competition. But yeah, they have to be mentally tough and physically tough, and I try to keep that as their focus on playing every point the best they can.